cars. Correct. So if he does come close, just stay nice and calm. Don't try and touch him, please. But he came and drank water from his screen the other day. Conversations come like with J Junior, like 5 minutes of him telling us on time, which was a 5 out of 5.
Big deal.
I'm having to come on to us.
See, that's what he's doing right now. So you see how much more relaxed he is in the herd? He's got what we call transverse molars. So he's got small ridges on his teeth. And what he does is he almost works that that branch like a windmill. And he processes it all the way through, stripping that bark off to expose what we call the cambium layer. So it's got the xylem and the flume. So it's the most nutritious part of the tree besides the roots. And he'll constantly do that. If he was in a bad mood, he would have thrown that branch at me. But you can see his tail swinging. Ears are flapping, so he's cooling himself down. And he's just happily feeding.
So you can weigh up to about 7 tons. Consume about 150 kilograms of vegetation a day.
Age wise, looking at his tusk, how old do you think he is?
So he's about 24, 25, if not 26, 28. But he hasn't got the best genetics when it comes to tusks.
I can see that.
Yeah. I mean, obviously, you get like your 10B tuskers when they tusk can reach the ground. He's obviously got quite short tusks. But with regards to the tusk length, so elephants are actually right handed or left handed like us.
Yeah.
So with regards to the shorter or longer of the tusk, yeah, it's known as the master or the slave. So the more dominant one is the shorter, because right, they'll use it to wear down and strip down the bark, etc. Could have been knocked over one of the three bulls.
Is there only three with collars?
Yeah, J Junior, Tiny Tim and Stinky. And then the
matriarch. I'm going to show you who he darted later and you'll tell me.
So his biggest key sign is he's got
is
a tear.
The ear.
Yeah, he's got a tear in that ear and he's got the short, thick tusks.
I think that's... I remember that tear very well.
I'd love him to come back to the obvious one. There he goes. He's hungry.
Mobile
crossing
is Lauren, if you prefer, I've got J Junior next to my mobile here on Zumban, only vehicle here, no Samba. No, you should be did good. I had the shlummy from Elon's playing side and they went mobile towards Andrew and then they were ostrich stage.
Can we edge forward slightly?
Yeah, no problem. Huh?
Wait.